Action.
Hey there, we are Tom and Vicki Dow from TeamDow.com, and we help couples who have past sexual abuse in their history enjoy greater intimacy in their marriages. And we have not been able to serve very many couples, even though about 20 to 25% of couples deal with this issue because of the huge sexual abuse rate. And by the time, you know, a woman is 39, 89% of the women are married. So it's a huge issue in marriages, but nobody's talking about it. And we've been wanting to do this for like 12 years, 15 years.
Actively working at trying to figure out a way to share what we've been through because of Vicki's past sexual abuse and how it affected our marriage and how we were able to overcome and learn and grow through just tons of work, right?
Yeah.
And we've been trying for, we talked on the phone today, probably over 12 years, actively working, spending tens of thousands of dollars
over on $60,000
who weren't worth the penny. Yeah. And then Vicki met Tony and Dean.
Yeah, I went through the Own Your Challenge workshop.
And I said, okay, Vicki, yes, you can invest in it. I get it. I trust you. We'll do another one. And so she
did. This one's been different. And it really is amazing. And Dean, one of the things that I love about what you've said is you guys know what you're talking about. You're the professionals. You've got so much to share. And if it's not working, it's because of the marketing. It's because of the way you're saying it. You got to...
We've
got to obsess over the wording and lead breadcrumb. Give them breadcrumbs to what they want, but give them what they need. And I think part of our problem is we know what they need and we've been giving them what they need, but not what they want. And so I've made so many new contacts. I've went through the course and listen to things all the time. Listening, you know, Rachel Peterson, Rachel Miller, trying to create a new tribe online.
And working. And you're getting it.
It is.
It's
I'm getting
happening.
A whole new group.
All these things are happening.
Yes. Yep. And we are right now putting up our course on Mastermind. We have a progression of things that we want to lead our clients to because... So one of the concepts is that we teach our couples to look at life through the lens. And Dean, it's so funny because you use that terminology a lot. But we look at life through the lens of a sexual abuse survivor. So what works for other couples may not work for us. And so by embedding that in our couples, we want them to understand that. And one of the ideas is we were going to do a 4-day challenge for couples, right? Husbands aren't going to sit through 4 days. They're not going to do it.
So, we know that.
Yeah. So we have adjusted. Usually we're kind of speaking to the wives, but what we found is the husbands want to help, but they don't know what to do. And the wives often are so exhausted or so involved in their own healing, they don't know what to tell them to know what to do. Right. So we want to take them from frustration and hopelessness to joy, happiness, and great intimacy.
And hope.
We want them to do that. And so we're starting our first masterclass for the husbands and the wives together. And then I'm going to be talking to the wives. And then Tom's going to be talking to the husbands. Yep. And then I have a message for the husbands on behalf of the wives. And he has a message for the wives on behalf of husbands.
Yep.
And so I just feel like we have all this information to give them, but it's just going to be short snippets in the beginning. And then we're going to lead them to a 1-day workshop. So if they want to get more involved with each other and they want to.
And they are going to want to.
Yeah, they will.
Aren't they, Dean? They're going to want to.
So we are so excited because the idea that everybody, 1/4 to 1/5 of every married couple is dealing with what we're dealing with. And we feel like our message is so powerful. And now that I'm putting my message out there, because that's actually been a really big thing for me, actually, is to be transparent. I've been brave and I've been taking steps to follow what Shailene said and post on my story. Like if people look at my story, they should know what I'm about by looking at my story. And so I've been putting that into implementation and been being consistent as opposed to frequent, like Rachel Peterson said, and then building our Facebook groups like Rachel Miller taught us and just, oh my gosh, just all this stuff that we put into place. So we would love to be a part of the World Summit to be able to share the impact that your program has had on us, because seriously, we've been working on this for 12 years and made like $10.
And we are getting ready to start launching things, and we are so excited because it with any other program we've done with other people, by this point it was garbage and it was gone.
Yeah.
And we're just
it's revving up.
Opposite of that, right? Yeah. It's just exciting.
So all right, we're Tom and Vicki Dow from TeamDow.com.